You can count on me. Like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4.
Hi guys, I am back, and I am back with a shot, Miss A-hole. Okay, I got this. I want to say a Thursday I got it. So everything that I've been doing, all these videos, I did it in one day, guys. So I did 3 unpacking, unbagging, and unboxing. Okay, so as you can see, I cut the seal. I don't know, this okay. The last video was so noisy. I'm sorry guys for that. Then of course I got my receipt. And it says, yes, I got I paid for my products, and one of my items was in there, and it was the scarf, if I recall. Yes, it was the scarf. So since it was in there, they gave me a refund for it, so it's in the bag. And then this is to cover my address. And then, of course, that's all my products right there. So I got a total of 33 things. Okay, so it would have been 34, but I put that there. Let's just cut it from here. Oh, I almost cut the... Let me take this out. I almost cut this. And the first thing I pull out was the socks. And this is from Minky Accessories. Okay, and then I got the burgundy and the gray with the white. So, that's the first thing. Then, let's check this out right here. This little first package, which it has that cute little Miss A logo in the bag. And then, I got more blushes. And these are the new blushes that they got. They got it in the website. And then the first one is the AOA Perfect Blush. And this is in the color Frenzy. Sorry. I'll pick up everything. Okay, that's the color Frenzy. It's very, very... Right there. It's very like a dark pink. Okay, so... And the other one is... this is another blush, AOA Perfect Blush, and this is in the color Stunner. I'm not going to open it because I think I have this one already. If I do, I'm going to put this in a giveaway. I am going to check my stash. Then the other one is a Velour Eyeshadow, and this is in Secret, which this one I don't think I have. And this is so pretty. And remember guys, these are like mousse. So you have to like be careful when you swatch them, because if not, you will be making a mess out of the shadow and the pen. Okay, so that's Secret. Then I got some jewelry, and this is a hair tie. This is to do your hair. This is so cute. This is from Touch and Company. And I got the gold one. I got the gold with the silver pearls. Then I got the, this one is the gold one. Yeah, this is gold, and I got the silver. See, gold and silver. Okay. Then I got some earrings. From fashion jewelry. And I just thought these were so beautiful. I just love earrings like this with the circles on it like that. Oh God, I love them. Look how gorgeous they are. And if you don't want them to turn, guys, all you gotta do is paint them with clear nail polish, and they will last a long time. Because I've been having a pair of earrings since March from Shop Miss A. I didn't know about the, I learned that trick from one of the YouTubers, and she said it recently, and I just, you know, got the idea, and I haven't done it yet, but I will be doing it soon. Then I got, of course, my favorite in the whole wide world, because I've been collecting these, like, before they go out of stock. This is the AOA makeup wipes, and these are in rose and rose water. I love the way they smell. They don't bring much, but they are great. And then I got the new Wonder Blender. This is from the Pawpaw Charity. These are the Pawpaw Edition Wonder Blender. These are the darker pink, and they are, oh my God, I love how soft they are. And I am not going to open them because I got so many opened already. But this is the teardrop one. I got the, I don't even know the name of this one. This one is just the one that has that little dent there. So I got that one. So I got all three of them. And then the last one is the Beveled. And these are $155 each. They have the price there. Okay, and this is the Beveled one. That's the one with the slanted side. I love those. Okay. And another little package I'm going to be opening. And this one has, and this is all my Christmas gifts to myself. Okay, and I picked up Diffle Lavender Luxury Hand Cream. I picked up all these hand creams from Diffle, from the company Diffle. You can't see it, but this one is lavender. I picked up the coconut one. And I love these. I love the way they smell, and I love the way they make your hands feel. And I picked up the jasmine. Okay. And then this is a rebuy, because this is my favorite primer. I've never loved the primer as much as I love this one. This is the color correcting primer. This is in the color yellow. So I picked up two of those because I recently ran out of the primer, so I needed to restock up those. Then I got the sugar scrub, and this is an apple. This is AOA Studio Sugar Lip Scrub, and this is in honey, which this is the second one, because before I had said sugar and it was honey. Okay, so I got those two, and I got another one in rose. Okay, then I picked up a She Mascara from Abracadabra Long Lash Mascara, and I picked up this one, and of course it's in black. Okay, and this is from She. And then I saw these tattoos, and I wanted to do some tattoos, but since I go to church, is a sin to do tattoos after you're in the Lord. So I said, I've always wanted paws, and I was going to put them in my thighs, but I'll just put them in my thighs. So for the summer, I can just, when I wear shorts, you can see it, because I love tattoos. I have tattoos all over my body. And then here goes the last little package. Of course, I'm going to flip it over because it's going to fall. And then the rest of the creams are from the company Diffo. This is the Argan. Okay, and I love these creams. That's why I got them all again. And I love Argan oil, not the lavender, let me see. I love the Argan one and the jojoba and this one. So these are rebuys because I don't have any more, so I wanted to restock. And then another sugar scrub, and this is in watermelon. Okay. And then from the company She, I got a matte eyeliner in black. I love eyeliners. I want to open it, but if once you break the seal, it can dry faster. And then, of course, I got me an AOA sculpting brow pencil, and this is right here is the spoolie, and right here is the product. So always remember, the long one is the spoolie and the short one is the product. Okay, and this is in dark brown. Yes, dark brown. Or dark brown, right there. Okay, so hopefully you guys can see it. Okay, that's it for my products there. And then the last set of stuff that I got was all their face masks, which whoever knows me, they know that I am a face mask freak. I love it. And this is from Volcanic Ash. This is from the company Looms, and this is Deep Into the Skin. This is from the scent Volcanic Ash, or the product. Okay, so I got Volcanic Ash. Then I went and picked up the Gold Essence Mask. And this is, of course, from Looms. I'm sorry for the glare. Okay. I picked up another one from Looms, and these are all new. This is the avocado one. The green tea. And I am going to use one today. And then this one is the milk essence. I love milk products. Oh, yes. I should have picked up a couple of these. And then the last one is honey essence. Okay. And that is all for my products. This is all, everything in my shop, Miss A. Hall. I am expecting another package. So guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit that little bell, and I will see you very, very soon. And yeah, just stay safe, and I'll see you soon. Bye. And cut the walls away, cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made, but there's a hope that's